How's it guys, Minash here, and today we have an Abyss Aegon solo with Sorcerer Supreme. And I must say, this is one of the most fun fights I've ever done in Abyss. Sorcerer is just so good for this fight, and with high MD, in fact I was running maxed MD, it actually got a bit ridiculous where I felt like I was gaining too much power, because Aegon does get a lot of buffs when you hit him. So he constantly has buffs for you to nullify, which means your damage output is going to be so high because you get to stack a lot more armor breaks with high MD. But it did take a bit of time to kick in, because you notice that after my first special 1, I wasn't actually able to nullify anything with the aura. It was only after I threw a special 3 then I was able to, but I threw 2 special 3s because he was being a little bit passive after the first one, so his buffs ended up expiring and I just shot up to 3 bars of power with MD. Then after that I could throw a special 1 where the nullification aura was working this time, and then the fight got a lot more fun. So I've slightly tweaked my strategy in terms of which rune I bank. So previously I'd bank the purple one for easy access to slow, so I can just throw any special attack and prevent the unstoppable when he goes beyond the warfare charges. But now I bank the orange one so I can stack more armor breaks, and it makes a pretty big difference I must say, cause those armor breaks do so much for sorcerer's damage. So once you've banked your rune and you have the nullification working, then you're pretty much set up. So now you just gotta spam special 2s and try to throw them as quickly as you can, because the special 2 does pause all the debuffs on the opponent for a few seconds. It also pauses the nullification aura thanks to the voodoo synergy, which is pretty important for sorcerer in Abyss. So the quicker you can throw your special 2s, the less special 1s you'll need to throw, which means you can throw more special 2s, so it does work out quite nicely. The amount of power I was able to gain during this fight was actually absurd. I was able to throw so many special 2s that at one point I think I had 18 armor breaks on him, hitting the damage cap, throwing 130k special 2s, doing 20k mediums, and it was just such a good time. Some of the armor breaks would occasionally fall off, but really not a big deal. I managed to get him down to about 80% before I ran out of charges, which wasn't really an issue because Sorcerer has easy access to slow, and at that point the fight was still very countable. I was still able to stack multiple armor breaks without being able to block, and finished with full health because I had 10 stacks of regen towards the end. So a very comfortable solo and a fun fight with Sorcerer Supreme. So yeah, that's all I gotta say for this one. Got a few more Abyss videos to make. If you guys enjoyed, feel free to like and subscribe if you're new, but as always, thank you for watching, have a wonderful day, and I'll see you soon.